Welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, I will going to show you how I edit this preset. Here's the before and after photo.
So let's start.